And this state that has given so much to modern civil rights, even before this, the city age. I mean, just think about what you all have done. Black, white, Native, all Americans should be proud of what some of your relatives did to open doors that perhaps will never be closed. And so we owe you a great debt. Now, there are many communities that have been involved in civil rights progress. And quite frankly, some years ago, I was thinking that we've passed civil rights. Not that it's behind us. Certainly I was wrong, but I was saying, okay, these issues are not just civil rights, but they're human rights.